This is a GCS News Break.
Forty-five seniors march into the auditorium at Northern High as the class of 2011 from Twilight High School. Principal Pandora Bell presented the students for graduation. Students Jennifer Martin, Ryan McNeil, and Sierra Hairston spoke of their experiences at the school that gave them a second chance and a third chance to graduate. A school, they say, where everyone fits in. Twilight opened in 2008 as a school for seniors who are within 9 credits or less from graduating. 17 seniors in the class of 2011 are graduating with an AB average. And of those, 7 students are considered the class valedictorians, graduating with a straight A average.
This has been a GCS News Break.